go.
So it's a 3-0, 2 minutes left in the first period. The Jacksonville Jets are getting the Checkers, 3-0, 1.5 left in the first.
Nice job, Ben. Nice save. Jets are down one man because of a interference call. And into the first period, Jets are up 3-0.
Oh my goodness! What a weird.
If this is meant for the car, yeah. And I've taken him out of the car because this doesn't have a GPS in it, so you know, I've just upgraded. Convince my wife I need this.
It's a neat car. How much is one of those make?
$60. The video's beautiful. It's high def. Yes. Perfect, yeah.
Nice! Oh!
No, you're right. Sometimes another eye like that is just what the kids need,
yeah,
you know?
Exactly. Well, look at it, so I'm not going
to
What the heck was that?
Thank you.
geez, Chris. That's it, Ben. Nice play. Ben's played a great game so far.
Uh-huh.
Like a play like that, that was just a great play.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, Ben. They got him. Oh, bummer. Oh, jeez. That's out. Okay, Robert, go, buddy, go. Why is that no? Oh, they got it short-handed, that's right.
Oh, yeah.
Nice back checking, Andrew. Come on, man. Come on, Chris, take it in, buddy. Oh. Oh, jeez. Guys, defense. Nice work, Ben. Nice work. He's very aggressive, very good. Smart play, Ben.
So it's 4-1. Jack Jets versus
Ryan.
Let me show this the second game of the tournament at Charlotte Extreme Ice. First period is just starting at 0-0. And we won our first game 2-0. Second, obviously.
Get ready quick.
Checkers here in Charlotte.
Get out, there you go. Rebound! Rebound!
So third period, 4-1, 9 minutes left. Jets up over the Checkers. Charlotte Checkers.
I'm trying to find a girl that's got the same time as me.
5-2, Jackson Jets versus the Checkers.